Welcome to Spot a Movie. Today we have a new movie recommendation for you. It's a 2021 production, but released on streaming on 2022. We are talking about Benediction. This video doesn't contain any spoiler, it's just an introduction to suggest the movie. As you know, with Spot a Movie, your movie night is always covered with the best selection of movie released on 2022 on the major streaming platform. And that's already a good reason to follow us. Benediction is a 2021 British and American production, but released on streaming on 2022. The film belongs to the category of history, drama and biography. In fact, this is the story of the incredible soldier, poet and inspiring figure Siegfried Sassoon. The film lasts for 2 hours and 17 minutes, and the director is Terence Davis. If the 2 hours and 17 minutes scare you a bit, let us tell you that Benediction already won 8 awards and got 10 nominations. And that's a good reason already to bring the film to your attention. And let us introduce you to the story. Benediction explores the turbulent life of First World War poet Siegfried Sassoon. Sassoon was a complex man who survived the horror of fighting in the First World War. And he was decorated for his bravery, but he became an opponent to the government continuation of the war. His poetry was inspired by his experiences on the Western Front, and he became one of the leading war poets of the era. Adored by members of the aristocracy, as well as stars of London literary and stage world, he embarked on an affair with several men as he attempted to come to terms with his homosexuality. At the same time, broken by the horror of war, he made his life journey a quest for salvation, trying to find it within the conformity of marriage and religion. His story is one of a troubled man in a fractured world.
Benediction is currently available for renting on Amazon Prime Video or YouTube, but check the link in the description to see where you can watch the movie in your country right now, but also because you can watch the trailer of the film at spotamovie.com. The film is currently rated on IMDb 6.8 out of 10. We didn't watch the movie yet, but it's our spot of the day and we wanted to share it with you. So stay tuned to our channel because we may release the analysis of the film in the coming days. But also, and most importantly, because with Spot a Movie, your movie night is always covered with the best selection of film. We hope you enjoy our suggestion. If yes, like the video, drop a comment in the comment section below to let us know your opinion about the film, and consider to subscribe to be updated with the new film released in 2022. See you in the next video with a new movie.